new pension scheme. The committee to review the NPS has made considerable progress in its work. I am happy that the staff side of the National Council of the Joint Consultative Machinery for Central Government Employees has taken a constructive approach. A solution will be evolved which addresses the relevant issues while maintaining fiscal prudence to protect the common citizens.